In this video, I'll be showing you how to download Valorant on PC and laptop. Start by going to the playvalorant.com website. I'll include a link in the description. Click the Play for Free button, then go down and select PC. Click the Download button, then wait for the file to download. Head up and open the Download Manager, then choose Show in Folder. Depending on your browser, the download may be at the bottom. Alternatively, if you have the Epic Games launcher, then select the search box. Type in Valorant, then select it. Click Get on the side, then it will change to say In Library. Click the In Library button, then select Valorant to install it. Double-click on the Install Valorant file to open it. Select Yes if asked to allow changes to be made, then click the Install button. The Riot Games launcher will begin to install. Click Yes if asked to allow changes to be made again. If you're installing Valorant using Epic Games, then you may need to accept terms and conditions first. Wait for the application to load, then click the Install button at the bottom. If you want to change where Valorant installs to, then select the Install Path box and choose a folder. Adjust the desktop shortcuts, language, and auto-update settings to your liking. Then click the Install button. Click Yes again if asked to allow changes to be made. Then Vanguard should begin to install. When installing Valorant, you will also be installing Vanguard, which is the anti-cheat software for Valorant. You can play Valorant without having Vanguard installed and running on your PC. Go to the side and sign into your Riot Games account. If you don't have an account, then click the Create Account text at the bottom. Once you have signed in, Valorant will automatically begin to download. You can check on the progress here. If it doesn't, then click the Install or Update button. After Valorant has finished installing, you will be prompted to restart your system. Restart your PC, and you will now be able to play Valorant. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.